What's up, everybody? Alright, so I just got a letter from my homeowners association, and it says, "Dear homeowner, your home in North Hills is governed by a declaration of covenants, conditions, and restrictions, which have been designed to preserve property value in the community and to ensure that the community is a clean, safe, and enjoyable place for all residents to call home. During a recent community inspection, the following issue was noted on your property. Inoperable vehicle, Suzuki, is being stored on your lot. Please move off-site or store in your garage. We would like to request your assistance in resolving this matter. This letter serves as first official notice of the described violation. If you have already cured this violation, please disregard this notice and accept our thanks." Now, they couldn't possibly be talking about little Samantha now, could they? She's not an inoperable vehicle. She just needs a little bit of love.
Manamana. Manamana. Manamana.
Manamana. Manamana. Manamana.